This ship is DP2 multipurpose support vessel, with length overall 74.9 meters, beam 16.5 meters, and summer draft of 5.2 meters. Flag. Isle of Man, built in 2009 as platform supply vessel, rebuilt in 2023 as multipurpose support vessel, and equipped with work-class remote operated vehicle. Ship is diesel-electric, powered by four Caterpillar main engines with total power of 5164 kilowatts. Main propulsion. Two shuttle azimuth propellers, supported with two tunnel thrusters on bow for mooring and DP operations.